$8 an hour is what I'm worth. Putting shingles on houses that I can't afford. That's 64 for an 8-hour day. A family of four can't live that way. So now I'm working nights, parking cars at the club. On a good night.